My name is Usha Rai. I am a doctor, live in Mumbai, India, and I am 70. I became a doctor for the love of community and family and friends. There were many hurdles, but I really wanted to become doctor to see that everyone is very healthy and happy. I studied 50 years back. Things were totally different. When I became a doctor, nobody was educating the girl children. They thought it is futile to get them educated. It is better to get them married. It was difficult. When you become a doctor, then you are neither a female nor a male. You are a doctor. I am a doctor. My family members are very proud of me, very, very proud of me. So I joined Indian Medical Association. I worked as a president for 6 months. We look after family planning of the people, how to plan their families. We do lots of social works, adopting some villages, treating poor people, giving them medicine, care, love and affection. That's a great achievement. United Nations has definitely touched my and everybody's life to stop the war, to make a peace. And when there is a peace and harmony, there is gender equality, there is education, there is culture, there is a progress. The taboos have been removed. That's a progress of each and every person in our life.
My name is Dr. Usha Rai and I am 70.